you hear about that collapsed tunnel? Sounds really dangerous.
I gotta say, I didn't expect this from you.
Eyes up here, brother!
The trail was tough. Hope these lights the troops keep up are enough of a record.
What if we buried them in the sand? Boom traps!
But then we might blow up everyone, not just the machines.
What are you two working on?
Red! We're making boom plans! Ah, we struck a deal with Abaddon when we got back. Turns out this place is gonna need some security for all those machines out there. And when he heard how Boomer's invention helped you take down the Vanishing Dread, we convinced him we were right for the job. Now we just gotta figure out how we're gonna keep the machines away without blowing everyone sky high.
Not everyone. The flying ones are already in the sky.
Sounds like you both have a lot of work ahead of you.
And a place to call home.
Home of the Boomworks.
Yeah, we're gonna have to work on that name.
Right? Now, shut it. I'm trying to concentrate.
Oh. I don't really want to talk about it.
I thought you were working so already. Get even more of that here, too.
Remedies and brews to make life easier.
Moreland talked you into one of his bizarre experiments again, didn't he? Heard you helped Moreland.
A rush of air. I'm in the right place. Now, where's that gizmo? There. That must be the gizmo. Looks like this door needs a code to open. I should check around the ruin, see if I can find anything that might help. What's in here? So the gizmo is actually called an ornament. Sounds like it's part of the set. Might find more of them in ruins throughout the west. And it looks like there's part of a code. Maybe for the door. I better keep looking around. Maybe I can find the rest of it.
Hmm.
hatch. Might lead to another part of the ruin. But how to get to it? There's an opening at the top of the fence. Could be a way in, if I can find a way to get up there. I can't pull this out. Looks like the crate on top's blocked. There's a way to pull the top crate off. If I separate the crates, I can pull the bottom one out. To reach the opening. I need to find a way to stack the crates. Should be able to reach the opening now. Made it. I won't budge from this side. Thank you. Let's see where this leads. Oh, I'm back outside. What else is up here? Like the ornament. Ornaments were part of something called the Knights of Lights holiday promotion? A way to celebrate old world holidays by changing the holograms above ground? It's here too. I should have what I need to open the door. Got it. Time to head back up to Stemmer. Maybe we can figure out how to make this thing work. Easy.
Ignoring me again. Delve itself. I don't want to pass.
pat on the shoulder.
Yeah,
shut up and grab me.
Oh, hi!
The Nora returned, but did she bring tidings of triumph or misfortune?
I got the gizmo. Here.
The old wordsmith, a keen spark in his eye and gratitude in his heart, held aloft the gizmo that had eluded him.
It's called an ornament, actually. Part of a set.
Huh. You know, some delvers tapped a ruin north of here recently and said they saw a trinket like this one, beyond their reach. Might have been another one of these ornaments.
That's worth looking into.
And so the mystery of the ornament deepened. For what purpose were these trinkets designed?
Something called the Knights of Light's holiday promotion. It's a way the old ones celebrated special occasions, I think.
Like feasts?
Kind of. I think a holiday marked a seasonal event.
And so does every feast in the claim. There's the Feast of the First Keg, the Feast of Fermentation, the All Hops Feast.
All about ale, huh? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. Anyway, these ornaments could supposedly change the lights above ground, but I'm not sure how.
I recognize this marking. Saw the same on a little device we unearthed. Here.
It might be able to turn on the lights.
Time to find out.
Let's see this one.
You got it. Little flame. This must have been some kind of winter festival. What kind of beast is that? Almost looks like a fanghorn. Let me know if you find any more of those ornaments. I wonder what other holidays the old ones celebrate. From Journeys Unknown. The Nora returned to the teller of tales and keeper of ornaments. So, what'll it be?
I need to be off.
You know where to find me.
Why did I allow myself to
be gonna say the same?
You're right, machines, right? Apparently not the only one.
Remedy?
I looked everywhere, but I couldn't find any booze around here. Don't...
It's a ruin from the old world. I could find something interesting inside. Okay, what do we have in here? Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin? What's this data say? There's a code for the locked door in this data. But I still need to find a key module. A crate. This should be useful. Okay, gotta find a key for the door. There's more of the ruin down here. Where to now? The ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up. here goes. Lead. The key module. See if this key fits. There. Looks like this needs a code, too. I think some of the data I picked up might help. Well, that's not it. another ornament. I should give this to Stemmer the next time I see him.
Remedies and brews.
Big lake?
Oh, yeah. Well, no. You know how a lake is water surrounded by land, right?
I know where a lake is. There's laws, oil, to marvel at the beauty. Good to see you again, Aloy. These wintry lights have brought some good cheer to everyone. I caught Abaddon humming to himself. I can take any ornaments off your hands, if you found any.
Here.
So, did you want to make some changes around here?
Let's put this one up.
By our heroine's word, the lights would dazzle the sky. Why by the forge would the old ones celebrate some kind of green leaf?
It's for luck, I think.
Walk past Taylor's old shop and trick
the wires. Take it easy today,
okay? Lucky it didn't go boom.
Oh yeah, sure. Get around it.
Those lights put on quite a show, don't they? Don't think I could ever get tired of seeing those lights out there.
Too good. Must be the. I should see if they're okay.
We're gonna get through this. I promise. Now go get some rest.
Do you need help?
Wish I could say we've been through worse, but I doubt any salvager has had this much bad luck on a single expedition.
Salvagers. You part of Carif's crew?
Yes. Didn't think we were that well known.
So you came here to make some armor. It doesn't look like things went according to plan.
You could say that again. I thought I had it made when we found some prime rollerback salvage out here. Then came the sandstorm, blew away most of our gear, and ran us right into a camp full of angry Tanakh. We fled, but by the time the storm died down, we found ourselves here with half our food gone, open to attack by machines and Tanakh alike.
Sounds like you could use a hand. I'm Aloy.
Runda. I can't ask you to help for free. How about I hire you to get us what we need? Draw up some contracts.
You don't have to.
Wouldn't be a proper salvager if I didn't. Won't take no for an answer.
You mentioned your people needed food.
We lost most of it when we ran away from the Tanakh. But only a bristleback would be able to sniff it out underneath all that sand.
That's not a bad idea. I'll look into it.
That's good to hear.
You said you lost your gear?
Yes. Can't be sure where it is, since that storm gave us the runaround. But I have a general idea. It's all in the contract. If you can get that gear back, we'd at least be able to set up camp properly. Make the crew comfortable.
I'll take a look as soon as I can. You mentioned this place is exposed to attack. Is there anything you can use to set up a perimeter?
We know there's a bellowback hanging around some ruins near here. Take it down without damaging its cargo sacks, and we could use it to make new traps. Set up a cordon. I'll make it a contract.
Sounds like a plan. I have to get going.
Good luck to us both.
never see a Tanakh again, I'll count myself lucky.
Our Bellowback run dimension should be close by. I should look at the contract just to be sure.
Aloy, it's Kotalo. I've heard that the Red Scum clogging up the rivers has cleared in much of the Hollow Clan's territory. But for some reason, the water around their capital, Thornmarsh, remains polluted. Perhaps this is something you could help with.
Yeah. I'll look into it again. Needs the cargo sack intact. Make sure her crew knows where to look. Mine's turning a lot of dust. I took down the Bellabek. You should be able to salvage what you need and set up a perimeter now.
Thank you, Aloy. I know my crew will sleep better once we do. This is yours, then. Payment for a job well done.
Thanks.
Thanks again for helping us out. And good luck.
After us, in the middle of a storm.
I think that's the ruin that Stimmer mentioned. There should be another ornament inside. Rations when they need.
Hmm.
Tunnels. I'm gonna have to deal with those guys first.
I've got this place covered.
Some of their rations from the last one here. Explosive back should be able to dig out the containers. Just get it off, and it does that.